benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Iron Man match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
Winning an Iron Man match puts you in an elite category as a competitor.
Tap, tap.
Fighting for survival.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Oh, look at it. She scores big with the counter.
Proving tough to catch.
Look at the agility. Absolutely incredible.
Gonna be woozy after that impact. Oof.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
Maintain the aggression.
Stump puller, leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Oh, stomping away.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
Reversal! What a counter! And now that one's countered. Finds a way to reverse. She's trying to sneak one.
And she kicks out with relative ease. She is ready for a fight tonight.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Powerbomb planted.
And the slam.
Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match. Monkey flip. I want to take a moment to thank all of you. What do they have? What? Oh!
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Brass knucks. She's taking a beating here.
Her endurance is really getting tested here, guys. For her sake, let's hope she has some gas left in the tank for later.
Oh, this could be something.
Boom, Samoan driver.
She just created a prime opportunity. Absolutely punishing.
Book vertical suplex. Bam. Time continuing to expire. The clock, always the enemy. When you're in the lead, you want less time. When you're behind, you want more. DDT! Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Her offense is on point right now.
Oh, saw it coming.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, a drop kick. Once more, setting it up.
Nice. Nobody hits that one better.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
Hurricanrana.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver. She's got her where she wants her. Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Locked in.
It's either tap or face a broken bone.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She's got her.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Oh, nasty impact.
You can't take much more of this.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
What a boot! Oh my goodness.
Are we about?
Whoa, not so fast.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
And another reverse. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Two and a half.
Fighting. What's keeping them going?
Wow, I am impressed.
She steers clear there.
That's a big head scissor.
He's queuing it up again.
Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Can she shut the door on this one?
This one is all but over.
She's got the shoulders down. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Not what she was looking for. Oh, she turns it around. She's tossed. She can airline miles for that. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Hurricanrana.
Good grief.
Get this.
So powerful.
Escapes in a nick of time. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Oh, what a counter. Anticipate. Look at this. She's gonna get it. And will this be it? Late in the match, she scores a ball.
Here comes another one.
Boom, Samoan driver.
A much needed big one shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Looking for the victory!
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Look at this! Look at this! She's going to get it!
Pendulum backbreaker!
Tick-tock! Aurora, she's going to try it again!
Will she take advantage?
That'll readjust her spine.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match. Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh, from behind.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
German suplex released!
Dragon sleeper applied!
This might be it.
She gets a fall. She's trying one more time.
Will the second time do the trick?
And she's toying with her now.
Classic!
Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Boom! Stone!
Shoulders down. This could be it. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it. All the way up and around the world.
Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism.
She fails in a hurry.
She ducks out of the way there.
Series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
This could mean trouble.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
At this point, each second on the clock has to feel like a minute to her. I mean, she's getting absolutely destroyed.
Are we about to see it again?
Good night.
All she has to do is capitalize. Amazingly executed once more.
Suplex. Bam.
Tap. Tap.
She better do something fast. She scores a fall.
Suplex. Bam.
She returns the favor.
Oh, look, look. Here we go.
And another kick out.
What a kick out.
Oh, kick.
Of this match is just ahead.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Just stretching and stretching.
She's got her where she wants.
And she releases the grip.
She obviously didn't think she was going to tap there.